skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay?